Hello everyone, my name is Prashant Tiwari. I am faculty mentor of MPSRU, the official entrepreneurship club for the students of management undergraduate programs at GLA University, Mathura. MPSRU is a student-run club which aims at providing various platforms to the students having an innovative bent of mind. The club is dedicated to promote and foster the entrepreneurial spirit among the students, and at the same time, it provides a space to the budding entrepreneurs to shape and facilitate their business ideas. Let me quickly take you to the journey of our club. Our club was founded by our own respected head of the department, Professor Somesh Dhamija, to provide an essence of independence to the students who are dedicated, who are committed, who are passionate, and who are always ready to undertake risk just like a true entrepreneur. The club works in close quarters with ESIL and NewGen IEDC to provide various opportunities to the students to explore their entrepreneurial side. Our club believes in promoting students to generate the idea, take the idea to the next level, and then with the help of various feasibility studies so that it can be launched into the market, and that is known as the execution of the idea. Our club has conducted many events over past few years, and some of these events were conducted by external experts who share their experiences and life stories with the participants. To name a few, we have conducted idea generation workshop, employability workshop, and various other competitions like Sakshatkar, a mock interview, Do It Virtually, Invest Talk. With these words, I welcome you all to this wonderful world of entrepreneurship. Come and join the club MPSRU and be a part of memorable 22-year legacy at GLA University, Mathura.